Hey guys, Lucario here. And welcome back to some more Need for Speed Heat. Good gravy. Coming out with a new Need for Speed.
Press the Y button for accessibility options.
Yeah, I don't have a Y button on this controller. And if I did, I'm not changing any settings.
Hey, I got my hands full, but make yourself at home.
I think it was at level 15. Thanks. God, work, you piece of shit controller.
Hey, I got some.
Look like I care. Could you? Right, we're gonna get to look. To rep level. Oh. Hooray for me.
Found your way back here, huh? Can't stay away.
this one.
Trying to escape? Bad idea.
Let's kick things off tonight. Come on, I'm about to start a chase. Round up the crew and send them my way.
Someone want to give me some info on what we're trying to catch?
Suspect is in a Nissan 180SX.
Okay, y'all. We have an officer in need of some jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone.
Start this race. This controller, man.
Suspect from before has reappeared. I want all available units to get back out there.
Suspect
heat's about to go to heat level 2. Oh my god. How can one race get? That's annoying. The nearest one is over.
A new list of parts just for you.
Your work, and they want to put on some head-to-heads.
Now, Winnie don't mean we get above them. They're only calling this a sparring session. You ain't passing up a chance to prove some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently, it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
I was selling cars all day. Just gotta do the off-road.
Give me a verse means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices. If you need any pointers, don't be afraid to ask.
That is the first one.
Got eyes on a suspect behind the wheel of a Nissan 180SX.
the end of the course.
Oh my god, I missed a checkpoint. That's an instant loss. Because if I miss a checkpoint, it doesn't count if I go to the next one.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
That damn driver again. Don't let him slip.
John, the attention you're giving him. Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
Oh, still hanging in there? The dumb ones usually are. Looks like it's just us again. You got nothing better to do?
Got eyes on the target vehicle?
Because of this shit car. Gonna have to buy the RSR eventually.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
You stop calling me.
Thank you.
ever get that feeling someone's staring at the back of... Oh, it's you.
This is gonna be a long video.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
Stop slowing me down. These checkpoints are slowing me down. What? Oh, I did not choose quit. Oh my god. Move.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
It's messing up everything.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink. think some life choices.
Where do you think in this one?
If you need any pointers, don't be afraid to ask.
Stop crashing into everything. You're like literally the worst driver. How did you even get a license? Did you just buy your license?
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
Maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
This car knows it's off-road. If it even has a brain, which it probably doesn't.
Early lead! Yay, me!
Oh my god. Stop, controller. Busted. Thanks a lot, game.
This wasn't the plan. Can we get extra help?
Additional units on route to your position.
Ah! No! That is a mission so I can restart any time. That's brilliant. Really don't like playing with a keyboard.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
Great, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, game. You know what? I'm playing with a keyboard and mouse.
Keep your eyes open.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
Thank you.
you're free to ask.
Oh, it left control to use the nitrous. Sorry. My God, I suck off-road and you suck off on-road.
I'm right where I want to be!
Okay, this is easier. God.
Looks like the driver we pursued earlier this evening is back for another round.
Not gonna catch him.
You got nothing better to do?
No. Yes.
Okay, you won. But last time I checked, it wasn't just me you had to beat.
Got some good news.
Yes, that's just the start we wanted. Okay, you know where the next one is. They're waiting.
Thank you.
Hey, I got my hands full, but make yourself at home.
Nari went easy on you. I don't play that way. Time you found out what real racing means. Showed. Hey! to be.
Better hope I don't catch you.
Cops want a rumble.
Control, suspect has violated multiple traffic laws. I'm on him.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need of some jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone.
How you doing back there?
Just one more. Her name's Jordan. She's good.
How about you ride along?
You sure?
Can't have you missing out on the victory.
You're on. Meet you there whenever you're ready.
Head-to-head's one thing. Let's see how you cope in a crowd.
Three against one? Real fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the league would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Spoiler alert! I just won!
the show. Until then, stay out of our way.
Really want me to keep switching, do you, game?
One thing. Let's see how you cope in a crowd.
Three against one? Real fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the League would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Your night's about to get real shitty. One thing. Let's see how you cope in a crowd.
Three against one? Real fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the League would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Your night's about to get real shitty.
Driving, let's pick this up.
Look who's here.
Shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
I don't like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. What the hell? All this from Shakedown?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. Oh, I may have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
How about we call it a night?
All units, some piece of shit is messing my paint. Sweep west side, bust anything you find.
I think that's a yes. Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. Guess when you got a badge, who's gonna stop you?
I just spotted a racer. I'm gonna show them what this thing can do.
Primary, can you provide me with an update on the subject vehicle?
Looks like you're in the Nissan
180SX. Wake up! We've got one of our guys in pursuit.
Three for three. You're moving up.
I told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts.
Thank you.
That's so.
There's a serious race coming up. Crew versus crew. None of this one-on-one shit. If you keep going like this, getting noticed at night, we're gonna get in. That means a big step up the ladder. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I think I'm done here. See ya.